In this demonstration, we're going to add data labels to a series in a chart. I want to show on my chart the exact number that each one of these are. To do that, make sure my chart is selected. Drop down the chart menu and select chart options. The data labels tab allows us to check the show data labels, and you'll see them show up there. Say OK. And that exact number is now in each one of those series.